Supermarket Conbini Unboxing Series Part 7. We are back to Nishinokashi in Ueno, Ameyoko again. This place has tons of snacks and souvenirs, and you can also get the tax free from here too, so I really recommend. For this time, we are back to Jujutsu Kaisen, but the puzzle game set. There are 4 designs in total, and I decided to go with the 3rd design. Now let's unbox it together. The cloth part is a little bit confusing, but I managed to finish it at the end. Make sure to stay tuned and subscribe for more!